I forgot my drink.
Sorry.
Yeah, it's kind of like soda.
Oh, you want some of this one?
Which one, baby? Get two. Get two.
Two red ones? Okay. Can you open them up, or do you need my help?
You know how to?
Okay. All right. What are we doing? What do we got? Oh, I've got one. Mariner's Refuge, Suppressor. That's fine. Oh, good job opening it. You did do it. All on your own. Good job. Yeah, I know how to open them. Oh. I just open it. I don't know what you mean, Tom. You open it. Yeah, you did already show me. What's pretty hot? Oh, they're pretty hot. Oh, your cold drink's up on the bar. You can definitely reach it. Oh, is that better? Are you doing better? Okay. Yeah. Or do you need me to put more ice in it? Okay, let me finish this real quick and then we'll get you more ice. Oh no, he hit me. Oh no, I didn't stand back. Okay, let's get you more ice. Baby, I've already told you a bunch of times that he died because of, it's called skill issues. I know you can say that. What's my FPS? Oof, where's my frames gone? I don't know where my frames are. I got a hole in my pocket, I'm dropping frames everywhere. Oh shit, I'm frozen. Oh no. I didn't see it. He's frozen too. What, Ivy? Nope, I didn't lose my friend. Oh, well, I lost my friends when I died, but then I get them back when I come back. I don't lose them forever. Daddy's good at getting them back. Okay, I gotta kill this one. Because I'm only like six skeletons, so I don't really care about this one. On spirit die. Hey, my friends are back. Every skeleton is attacking this one deckhand. Yep, got all my friends back. Because all I gotta do is call him up. I lost my phone too. Oh, no. I think you need a launch bounce here, bro. Where's somebody? Already out. Uh-oh, I don't even have that many levels. Oh, okay, I was just laughing for 2 million.
What'd you say, baby? Oh, okay.
Oh, nice. Well, your cup's gonna be nice and cold for a while. You're gonna put a lot of ice in it, dude. Oh, this guy's got extended health bar. Oh, it's still raining. This one.
This goes back to
the claws. Launch bone spirit. There we go. Oh, now you're seeing a baby shark. Oh, why did I waste corpse dungeon like that? What was the point of that?
Give me the loot!
Trash. And a lot of jewelry. That's exciting. Oh, legendary ring. Please, God, have. Oh, I got a legendary ring there too. Please, aspect of potent blood. That's all I need. Aspect of potent blood. And there's some sacred trash in here. I'm not even taking it home. Aspect of potent blood. Needle flare. Potent blood. Four quills. A waste of an evulsion amulet. Trying to think of anybody's build that could use that, but the answer is no. Stable healing potions, I really don't want to do that. We're gonna go roll for sigils. I need a boosty boost.
That's not a bad one. It's not a bad one. I really don't want to do that, but it is what it is. So I don't want to do that, but it is what it is. So I'm not doing that. And you give me something a little better, game. Not bad. Oh, that's not bad at all. Take it.
Hold up.
Two really good domains. Oh, you do? Get in there, please.
What? It's okay, baby.
Cause it could be wet. It's not hurting nothing by being wet. No. Your juice isn't spilled on it. It's cause it has ice in it. The outside of the cup is gonna get wet. Cause it's got ice in it. Yep. When it's hot outside and it's cold inside,
it makes cups get all that water on the outside. The power of condensation. Is it in here? We got it right there. Okay, give me just 1 second. You're a grandma? Why are you a grandma? Yeah, that is really silly, calling yourself a grandma. Come on, die. Oh my god, I wasn't even paying attention to my health bar. Are you kidding me? Rough. All the way back to the beginning, boys. Come on, 150% move speed. Don't fail me now. Or chest. Storm Riser got frozen. Sure. Out of there. Okay, that was tough. I have to stay back more. Jesus, what's the spawn? I'd rather be back at the beginning.
This better be a season 2 fix, bro. There's no way they can... There's no way they can't fix the fact that you spawn in just literally the most nonsensical place. Teleported away. No way. Almost. What? Why? How am I losing this? What am I doing? I don't know why I'm losing. It makes no sense, baby. I don't know, I can't tell you why. It makes no sense as to why I'm losing. How is this guy not dead? My ring is propped twice. I've hit him with like 5, 6, 7 bone spirits. Are my ring procs again? There we go. That wasn't even a special boss or nothing, bro. That guy was just unnecessarily difficult. I didn't even pay attention to my health bar again. I'm literally throwing this. And how much loot do I have? Not even a row. What a key, bro. I gotta restart my game after this, bro. This frame drop is driving me insane. Oh, I should've popped out. Oh, what's the center right way? Hit somebody.
so spread out is a problem. Oh, here it is. It's gonna spawn 4 mobs now. It's gonna spawn 2, and they're so spread out. Oh, it spawned beast next. Oh, I got 5, no way. Got a great test. Well, I made this team elite. Boiling wards, which ones are those even? Legendary armor. Huh. Bro, I'm just getting to the second half of the dungeon. I don't even have any revives left. Oh, this is rough. I have to play perfectly flawless there, so it. Good heart? No. Thank you.
ruthless execution. Die all four times in the beginning just to get it out of the way. Lose all my revives in the beginning.
Make me pay attention.
Much better. Damage to close is popular. Vulnerable damage and critical strike chance. That's a ring. I'll try to sell it to him. Close, distant, fortified, 810 item power. Flawless chest. Close. That's dumb. If it would have gift, that's so dumb. Barrier, damage reduction, high roll, blood mist, corpse explosion, but two ranks of each. I'm still going to show it to him. He's probably going to be mad that it's only two ranks, but I'm still going to show it to him.
Upon us, be wary on the road.
Not bad. Now, hang on. Who can use this?
This is for.
Is Bulwark a critical strike damage build? That is close range. Is Bulwark a crit strike build that is close range? Let's ask him before I do that. Let's see. Let's go pants maybe. Now, I don't know what to do with this chest. This is a strong chest. I can't use it in my build, but who can use this right now? Someone can use it. I don't know who it's going to yet. Someone's getting that chest. I'm holding onto that ring for somebody. I'm holding onto that chest. Those are maybe going to Calf. See if he wants those. I don't know what his chest plate looks like, and if Bulwark is a close damage, if Bulwark is close, then he'll want that. Maybe just a maybe.
Oh shoot, I didn't reboot my game. Watch me encounter frame drop 108. What? Oh, why did I blow that?
lot of skellies right there. Oh, the butcher. Wow, dude, oh, all the way back here. Why is there all their ads, bro? sacred stuff. Fantastic. Oh, I can't use any skills. Oh. Wand equipped. That's it. Out to the necro shop. That could go to that guy. Cold resist and lightning resist, great. My 11% movement speed strength. What a waste of an evolution amulet. Damn. Sword to that guy. Oh, now I have a bunch of sigils.
Is neither good nor evil. How may I help you?
Aw, oh, I had a Mercy's Reach in there and then it's Blood Blister. Dang, I didn't look that far over. What is this? Yeah, this one. Of course, the only one that I want is the one that's... Oh, I don't want any of these. I could do that one. That's fine. Don't really want to, but I could. I don't want to do Octograph, Heretic Asylum. Force of Mercy's Reach gives me 60% less crit strike, of course.
Oh, there's none of them are alive. Oops.
At a tier 61, I failed an event. That's embarrassing.
Oh wow. Alright, so the ring's not useful to him. Okay, so the ring's not useful to him. Is the ring useful to this guy? Do you like close damage? If so, this ring. See if he likes that ring. Oh, no way. Wow. I'm trying to be more adventurous and get bigger pulls. Instead of fighting the dungeon one mob at a time. Thank you.
none of those bombs boosted. That did no damage to him because he got his full life and barrier back. No way he's getting all this barrier back. Die, bitch. Oops, I hit the Microsoft logo. Shit, loot. Run the whole nightmare, right? Yep, run the whole thing. I got one row and one piece. Then I say I want magic time, and they say, well, what's more trash loot going to do for you? Fucking idiots. Just do 2 or 4 nightmares. They're more efficient. Such low rolls. If those were higher rolls, no way. Those are literally my gloves, bro. Hilarious.
My skill is unmatched. You'll see. Win favor, my friend.
Of course, Thornbane's breath. How is my stream not receiving enough video to maintain truth? Users will experience buffering. Excuse me to any users that experience buffering. And that was not you because you didn't even. I don't know how to give it more video. What a weird issue that YouTube has. My bitrate hasn't changed. Fantastic explosion. Wait,
bless you.
Wanted to take a drink instead I engaged. Prisoners back here, bro.
Wouldn't have made it without you.
Let's play the game. I'm gonna have to run all the way back there. Is the prisoner right back there? Yes, it is.
150% move speed, don't fail me now.
No, it's the fucking event. Oh no, it's back up there because it's the dungeon that doesn't have a boss. It just spawns the alpha at the end. Damn. What do I gotta do? I know what I gotta do. Let's fuck him up. It's like 5 in ranged about. Oh, I got a weak. Oh, I died in the on-death. I walked right into that, bro. I wasn't even paying attention. I was looking at a fucking top left of my screen. Oh, the event shot. Maybe I can get some obols out of it. Oh, no. Deleted? Whoa, deleted? It's kinda awkward.
If she's on, yeah, let's do this. If she's on and needs boost, let me know. She can tag along. My nightmares. There we go, easy. Decent loot. Last prisoner, please God be up here, last prisoner. Oh, it's right there. So all I had to do was go a little bit forward, but instead I went back to the event. Oh, this is gonna spawn the alpha. Watch him so use it! Didn't even need to change to my sword, bro. It was so easy. Okay. Got rid of the eternal characters. This is crazy. Okay. Aspect of the potent blood. And now rotting. That's another. Oh, that's not a resource one. Oh, he stuck around for 10 minutes. Huge. 10-minute viewer, massive.
What killed me? Oh, it moved a quarter inch and did full charge damage at me. Not the big chest, baby. Let's go.
Whoa. Whoa. Spook! Kick it out!
Wretched succubus. He must have started an event.
Oh my god, look at all this loot, bro.
For free.
Oh, elite space.
Okay, let's drop shit. No.
Oh, I filled it up from the rewards from that nightmare. Bat roll movement speed on the most useless.
Oh, it's a cursed well.
Bro, see, that's why I hate playing with other people. You see this poor tendril just pulled a mile right from underneath.
Lapis Ward.
Great sword, lapis ward, flamberge, step band, sandwich shoes, bill hook, no shields. Okay, I'm out of here.
Seventeen movement speed, 3 ranks of corpse tendrils, 35 dex. That's maybe. Someone might buy that.
Always. By surprising.
Don't ruin all that work.
Alright. For everyone in YouTube world, thank you for stopping by. I will catch you tomorrow.